Weekend, let me just check that this is streaming correctly. Yeah, okay. So, given it's race weekend, I'm just doing a custom race at Barcelona, and the CPU is set to 101%. And to be honest with you, I'm on keyboard as usual, so it's tricky at best. So I'm going to reduce that down to 100 and save it. Now at the moment, I would say 2 seconds, 2 seconds a lap off. And actually, you know what I'm going to do? Let me go back. Let's set up an online game. Just in case we get some humans, just for fun. So, create new. Sticking with the Barcelona theme. Full 32. Opponent skill. Ooh, no. That is qualifying practice on duration. Okay, so I was tweaking my car, and although it felt better, it was slower, which is sheer genius on my part. So, what speed was I doing? So this guy's the fastest on record. I was doing about a 203.5 on the old setup and about a 205 on the current one. So really not doing very well in setup. And I was making things softer. It felt better, but I'm gonna harden things up again here. Okay, let's try that. One more thing. Slow the steering a little bit more. Save. Save. Right, let's go. Let's drive. Now I need to be getting you know, a 202 or 203 to be competitive against these CPUs. Otherwise, they really don't be silly. It's a Clio Cup car. Okay, 204.2. Well, it's a little bit better. And the car feels okay. Thank you. Okay, let's have a look. So, best laps 201s from the CPU, 202s, and I'm 204. So, let's do... The car feels okay, it's just not very quick. Let's have a look at gearing. So, oh, you can't change that. Interesting. So, create a new setup. This one's going to be, what did I change there, in fact? Wait, what did I actually change there? Oh, I changed the ECU. Right, okay. I have a baseline setup and then I have this one. So let's try in quali if we can do anything better. Potential 203. Interesting. Interesting where it thinks I can get more potential out of the car. Right, so qualifying it is. Let's get out there. Damn, not first out. Oh well. I should be able to gauge some speed against opponents, at least. Let's race, come on. So this car is more oversteery. I can already feel that it's very willing to turn in, but the rear is looser. Would that equate to a faster car?
Get a good position here. Just remember, we only need one good lap.
So it doesn't feel as good, but it is faster. So how work that one out? Thank you. So, where are we exactly? They are pulling 203s, 202s, wait, 202, low 202s, 201s, and 2 minutes. 3 seconds a lap. Off their quali pace. Damn, that's tricky. Tricky for me to get past that. Where's my stable set up? Bugger. Okay. Edit setup. No. Back. So the rear end was just too loose there, just losing a lot of time with the rear just coming round too much. Hopefully this change makes it more stable. You know what? It's horrible. So, return to pit box, tuning setup, load setup, do the first one, edit the setup. I like the handling on that one better. Done. Let's go with that for the race and hope for the best. That's what I say. Where am I sat right now? I think I'm sat best of the humans. Sherpa, what are you doing? 218, 209. What is this crap? Alright, let's go for a little test drive and see if this feels okay. I hope it does, because I don't want to lose too much time through the corners. I can honestly say the handling feels better already going back to that setup, so whatever I was doing, it was the wrong way. Yeah, setup feels better. It's just way more controllable. It's not just on the ragged edge. So I may not actually be potentially as fast, but it's gonna be consistent. Okay. Return to pit box. Let's see where we are. My race pace is going to be miles off what they are. I probably need to drop the CPU a couple of percent to even make it viable. So, my aim here, given setup, is to not come last. There we go. I'm setting a high bar there, not coming last. How are they going so quick?
That wasn't your best start, but let's keep focused. We'll make it up later.
Oh, come on, dude. What is this shit? Learn to drive, honestly. You know what, I said that I didn't want to come last. Well, here I am, last position. And a long, long way back. Okay, let's put in some laps, see what we can do. No point getting annoyed about poor online drivers.
great first sector. That's your best split time so far. That's your best first sector so far. Nice one.
So, race ruined, and those people left the race. You gotta love the online guys. So, I'm gonna try again. Let's go. Cancel that. Exit that, yes. So what I need to do here is browse online, create new, and just lower this by a couple, just a couple, and save that. And I think, hopefully, that will make it a little fairer. They'll probably still have an edge in speed over me, basically, looking at the times. but it just makes it a little bit closer. So let's see what lap time we can get from this car setup. Let's keep working our way through here. These CPU cars are carrying so much speed in some areas. And that's the one area of the track where I'm faster than them. That for a lap time, I'm happy with that. Yes siree, frickin' much better. Come on, little car, give me a bit more speed here. Give me something. Definitely slower through the first part of the course, but I'm quick through here, so look at the speed they're carrying through there. Okay, so I'm 20th. Holy moly. I thought I was happy with that speed. A 202.8. Yeah, so as I thought, dropping it a couple of percent gets me closer. But spec'd, it's not going to be enough. I need a better qualifying. Mind you, my potential is 201.9, so that's pretty good. So, need to get in the wheel tracks of a very fast driver here and try and get a speedy lap in. What's going on? Wow. Johan Reich, there we are. He's first. Let's get in his wheel tracks and see what we can do here. Can we live at the speed of the fastest guy? There's the question. Losing a lot of time through that first corner compared to these fast guys. So, lacking speed, Johan Rijk is doing a 201.7. He's the fastest guy out there. Judging by the practice lap there, though, if they get in each other's way, they might have a chance of doing something. You never can tell. Okay. Into the quali. Now, can I get a nice quali time? That's what I need to do. Need to get a quali time. Computer believes I can get 201.5, so
make it easy on the out lap.
Okay, Andreas, let's follow you. Yeah, this corner I cannot get right. Cannot get the speed that these guys are carrying. It's probably where the difference is. Rest of, well, through this section as well, I lose a bit of speed here. Given my level of captain slow, I doubt that we're on for that, my friend. Well, this guy doesn't like me trying to get a toe. Interesting. I lose out a lot in that first set of corners there. I lose a bit here. Maybe lose a bit there as well. But I'm quick through there and I'm quick through here. Which gets me on the tail of the guy. Well, it would if I didn't screw up so badly there. where am I in the scale of things here? So Gameltone gave up. He couldn't cope with this pace. Don't blame him, really. It's tough going. Wild One, Itzelas, and Conquistador are all a bit slower. See whether they decide to ram me off the track. Seconds to go. Everyone's done what they can. All right, let's go racing. Hopefully people don't ram me off the frickin' track. Drive clean, gentlemen, drive clean. I'm ready. Let's go. Make hay while the sun shines, boys. Try and get through here while they're doing their traffic management nonsense. look at this guy carrying so much speed. Holy crap. It's a nightmare. Never mind, just gotta try and pace myself. Come on, little car, get me up to these guys. Give me a fighting chance here. .207. Pretty good going. Come on, little car, carry a bit of speed here. Get me up. Ah, they're just too quick for me here. How are you carrying so much fucking speed? No. No, you're not. Okay, maybe you are, but... Shit. Don't think I've got the pace to catch these leading bunch, sadly. So, nicely done, Mr. Wild One. Didn't want to do that, but I had to do that to stay with this joker. I aim to beat him if I can. Yeah, I bet it is. Stupid shortcut. Anyway. Oh, come on. Stupid AI. What if I lower my tire pressure slightly?
Go, go, go!
Okay. So. Well, let's see what we can get out of the car. Dry off our fingertips.
Good luck. Get those tires in and then nail it.